A couple local companies are donating $80,000 worth of improvements to the VFW National Home for Children near Eaton Rapids. Greener Energy of DeWitt, Consolidated Electrical of Lansing, and around 30 volunteers are building new picnic tables, fishing docks, and toy sheds. They're also making several of the homes more energy efficient. The VFW National Home for Children provides temporary living space, education, daycare, and other services to military families.